Just 18, boy with a dream. In love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black boy with a dream. With the craziest mind and the lowest esteem. Trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream and a couple call me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better. Cause these terms are cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft, put the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart. But the heart my work, I mean murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong. Working night till dawn and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong. Cause I was telling them not really, I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black brother with a dream. That's faced a place in a diabolical regime. That made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost is living to me, cause I was just a relevant host with a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18.
Just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16. He won't make it, but we have to watch him though.
See, I'm just 18. Now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw. Cause it took 5 years of pressure and there were ties to sever so many lines to better. And I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play. And until that day, I'ma rap this way, practice. So they see a mad display of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest. And the words I prayed, I said that
I'm just 18, started at 16 with a dream so big, no.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. It's United versus United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
United might be able to cash in. Opportunity! Well, it might still work out for them. And in the end, no damage done. And a fine tackle. A look at the starting 11 for United. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the keeper will happily collect that one. A look at the starting 11 for United. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Frank Rijkaard plays alongside Ronald Koeman in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with...
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
This to make it 1-0. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. And back underway. 1-0 it is. It's a fine United move in the making. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Over it comes.
An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Now he must favour the cross. Nicely cut out. Wilfried Zaha. Zaha. Intercepting it intelligently. Verratti.
Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. And a throw-in forthcoming. Alexander Arnold. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. He continues his run. And the cross into the middle. Attending to his defensive chores. Declan Rice. Well, nicely cut out. And possession given away. Oh, what's he gone and done? And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Declan Rice. No ball. Eriksen! What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Encouraging stuff from United. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Oh, is he going to be punished here?
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Great defending, and a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And he read it well defensively. Oh, lovely ball. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
So a throw in here. And they need to get tighter. Crossing into the middle. Well, not cleared away completely. And I think the threat has been averted. I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Rodrigo, angled for Salah. And the keeper has possession of it. Solskjaer, and offside, well, close one. Salah. Alexander Arnold. Salah, oh, the cross well blocked there by Chiellini, and blocked for now. That is that for the first half here. back in business, and United's struggles were there for all to see in the first 45. Can they put up a better fist of it? Now, let's see what they can do. And he's broken free! And it's offside. That was very close. Rijkaard. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. And he did well to cut it out. A really sumptuous ball. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Oh, superb skill. Chiellini. Cucurella. It's a fine United move in the making. This might have potential. Crossing possibilities. And just wide with the header. Failure to keep the ball by United. No ball. Dangerous looking through ball, and he's in. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Eriksen. Well read to win possession back. Oh, he's really opened them up here. The end product just wasn't there. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Angled for Salah. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Please can you go to reception if you've lost your keys.
And that pass could be troublesome. Well, he's been ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just, however, Stuart.
Well, he loves running off the back of defenders, but on this occasion, he's just gone a fraction too early.
Corner conceded, it came off the defender. Attending to his defensive chores. Solskjaer. It should be. Touched onto the frame of the goal. Breaking at pace. Strong but fair tackle. Seko Fofana. Verratti. And reading it absolutely superbly. Alexander Arnold. Rice with it. And showing fine vision. By very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved the goal.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And a throw-in forthcoming. Could cross it in here. And still dangerous. And problem solved for now. Danger here as he runs at them. Solskjaer. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Real chance. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Who can they pick out? Struggling to get it away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And nearly the ideal ball, but a good piece of defending. still pressing for a goal here.
Rodrigo. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? A chance maybe from the wide position. Can they forge ahead? It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, as we approach full time, we have to say playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a game this has been. Some of their attacking play has been absolutely brilliant, and there's been some great individual performances as well. But they've been far too open to the counter-attack, and that's why they're still clinging on
here. Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
He's given us away inexplicably. Solskjaer. Oh, great defending. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. The fist of the goalkeeper. And now he must score. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end.